Japan, 1867. The Tokugawa dynasty stands upon failing legs. An invincible samurai, Kenshin Himura, walks the path of death and destruction, ushering in a new regime. Hated and feared by many, he is known as Hidukiri Batosai, the Manslayer. In retribution for his deeds, he has taken an oath to protect the innocent and never kill again. But old memories seldom fade, and bad habits die hard.
Confusion.